Hi, I'm Kevin Keith, head of product at MITO Materials. A century ago, the most sturdy industrial materials were wood and metal. Today, the new standard is composite materials, a market currently worth $137 billion that composites industry includes fiberglass, carbon fiber, and thermoplastic materials. The industry is growing because of the need to lightweight and push the limits without sacrificing performance. But composites have their limitations too, like the epoxy or glue that holds it together. The epoxy is incredibly brittle, affecting performance and part life integrity. In many industries, this prevents composites from being the go-to choice. At MITO Materials, we produce patented graphene modifiers with a proprietary functionalization technique that enhances these composites. The additive's unique chemistry makes it extremely versatile, allowing part manufacturers to create tougher, lighter, and more durable products. Compared to other leading technologies, MITO is able to deliver higher performance at lower loading levels, which makes us more accessible to cost-sensitive industries. For example, 2 pounds of material will make 2,000 pounds of polymer or 3,000 carbon fiber bike frames. Our products also integrate seamlessly with existing manufacturing processes. And we use that niche to target our customers. To date, our pipeline has a total opportunity of $124 million with customers spanning across transportation, marine, and recreation sectors. Our first piloting customer is one of the largest truck trailer manufacturers who is making the transition from steel panels to composites. Other additives didn't fit the bill, but with MITO, the goal of a lighter freight trailer that releases 50% less emissions is achievable. Our products are not only for use in transportation and sporting goods, though. We can enable lightweighting in any industry, from wind energy to aerospace and cryogenic storage tanks. And with this knowledge base, we're making products to enable composites like nobody has ever seen before. From a starch-based bio-based additive to enable upcycling plastics that is in the process of scaling as we speak, to a simple to integrate additive that would turn composites into high energy storage devices for use in EVs, eVTOLs and beyond to drastically increase energy storage with no added weight. The team that we have assembled around MITO Materials is a balanced mix of technical and business talent with experience in chemical sales, manufacturing, and composite integration with industry experts who advise us regularly. MITO has 2 issued patents, 3 provisionals, and 3 products in development. We have great supporting partners, including Techstars, the National Science Foundation with 2 SBIRs, and a Series C investor that we close in September. We started MITO. We believe the advanced materials should not be accessible to advanced industries. We know in order to take humanity to entirely new heights, we need disruptive, versatile technology to push materials to the next sustainable frontier. Join us as we empower all industries to use the next generation of materials.